What's up, guys? It's your boy PZ Reed, and today I'm going to be reacting to another David Dobrik video, okay? It's been a while since he posted a video, bro. Like, it's really been a good minute. I thought he just stopped posting ever since the corona epidemic just started going crazy, you feel me? But, yeah, this one is called We Can't Believe This Happened. I have no idea what he's talking about. We'll see together. And, yeah, we're back with a David Dobrik. I feel like I said that so wrong. We're back with the David Dobrik craziness, bro. Like, also, before we get into this reaction, don't forget to follow me on social medias if you like. It's in the description. You can also subscribe to my new channel. It also will be in the description or and the comments, either or, one of the two. And, yeah, if you subscribe to the channel, enter the giveaway, $20 gift card, PSN, Xbox, whatever, okay? And, yeah, just also, if you're watching this video, just subscribe to this channel, too, while you're at it, okay? Because I'm back with more reactions. I'm planning on doing other stuff soon. Yeah, okay? Like the video also and share the video. And, yeah, without further ado, let's get straight into this reaction, my guys.
Hey, guys, it's David. How do I even start this? Where do I even start? It's been a while. I haven't posted in a while. I'm still not going to until this is all over. In the meantime, I have been hooking up with Natalie. So yes, if you guys are wondering, it's not a joke. We seriously have, like, we've run out of options.
Yeah.
All jokes aside, I've got a
this
lot.
This guy's
of
crazy,
guys
bro.
Have been affected by all this corona stuff, and it sucks. And I really wanted to see if I can help. So I partnered with my friends at EA, and we did just that.
That's
it? I don't know. I haven't done this in a while. This is what we did. Look.
Guys, look at this. This is what hard work looks like. Look at all this equally working.
God damn, PS4s.
No, man, this is important.
Laptops, mad stuff.
Oh, shit.
Xbox X.
What do you mean?
I'm going to plug it in and make sure it works.
No. Got to make sure it's all clean.
That's yours.
Oh, this is crazy, bro. Yo, this is actually crazy, bro. Like, I kind of forgot how much this guy actually gives away because of his partnerships, bro. But it's crazy how much he's giving back. This is respect. Respect to my guys right here, bro. This is respect. He looks so happy, bro. These guys riding horses. Oh, it has money under it? That's nice. I like that. I would have never thought something was underneath it, bro. I like this right here. This is a good idea. I might do that one day. Just one day. Might do that.
The next girl's name is Abby. She's 19, recently unemployed, and she really wants a new Xbox.
Xbox?
Oh my god! Stay there. Are you Abby?
Yeah, Abby.
Oh no, this is not valid, bro. This is not sturdy, bro. This is definitely not sturdy. Oh my goodness.
It's fucking Jonah. Alright.
Jonah, this is low, man.
Uh-huh.
This is low.
I know, they're fucking sold out everywhere, bro. Fuck it, take it. Oh, thank fucking God, dude.
These are all the look at Jonah, bro.
Natalie only brought 8 checks.
I have checks in my house.
Yeah, I know, but you don't want money in this your bank. For every piece of merch we're giving out, there's a check for $10,000.
10,000?
Can I shoot a t-shirt cannon at you?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. And then inside, I put a little gift for you.
Thank you.
It's a check for $10,000.
So. That is crazy, bro.
3, 2, 1.
Bro, that is actually wavy, bro. Damn.
For you and Nancy, it's a check for $10,000 for you and your friend.
bro, $10,000 can come a long way, bro. Like, it really can come a long way. Y'all don't understand. With college fees and all this other stuff, you could really use that money to its fullest potential, my guy. In cars? Oh, nah. No way he's just giving out cars like that, bro. No way, bro. These guys are stay healthy, cuties.
Oh my god, you're the sweetest. I literally, I wish I could go out there and hug you. I feel like.
I wanna hug you.
Not now, but I'll come back another time and we'll hug it out.
That's crazy. Respect to David Dobrik, bro. Guys, that was my reaction. At least someone's, this, I'm sure there's multiple other people also doing positive things during the coronavirus. And that's what, that's the little light in the end of the tunnel, you know what I'm saying? That's to get to the light at the end of the tunnel, you feel me? But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the reaction. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, share the video. Also follow my new channel. Still trying to figure out what I'm going to post on there. But yeah, give me ideas down in the comments down below if you got this far. So yeah, it's been your boy P3, guys. And I'm out, boy. She riding, I don't know why.